Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons. And today's problem is given the following sequence, how large, meaning number of amino acids, is the most likely eukaryotic polypeptide would be produced. And if you would just count number of trinucleotides here, because each codon would code for one amino acids, your answer would be 15. But actually, what we have to do, if you would look at this codon table, you would find that amino acid production would start with first start codon, AUG. So we have to find this sequence, and at the same time, this codon would code for first amino acid methionine. So let's check. AUG, we are looking for AUG. So this is going to be our first codon. Then we need to find these three codons. Any of this would make interruption in polypeptide production. So this is stop codons, and this stop codons doesn't code for any amino acid, and the stop codons have to be in the same reading frame. So let's check out. So this is going to be second, third. We are looking for a sequence UAA, UAG, or UGA. So next one, next trinucleotide, next. UGU, and this is not stop codon, but the next one, UGA, as you see, UGA would be a stop codon. One more time, we are not just searching this sequence for these trinucleotides. The sequence of stop codon have to be within the same reading frame. So if you would find, for example, UGA starting from here, U, G, and A, this wouldn't be within our reading frame, and we can proceed searching for stop codon. So let's find out how many amino acids we have here, and the first start codon also would code for amino acid methionine. So this is going to be our first amino acid, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, and the last one, as you see, stop codon doesn't code for any amino acid, so we do not count it. And as you see, the correct answer would be answer B. The sequence can produce polypeptide chain made of 10 amino acids. And this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. Thumbs up if you like this video. Please write your comments, questions if you have any. And see you in the next video. Goodbye.